My kids and I are enormous Harry Potter fans. We actually bought most of the books at midnight when they came on sale. If I was able to use only one thing from the Harry Potter world, it would definitely be Felix Felicis. Sometimes I feel like I've had it, just like Ron did when he tried out for the Quidditch team. I feel like I have someone watching over me, helping kids in the operating room. I'm Dr. Nathan Selden, chair of the Department of Neurological Surgery at OHSU and a pediatric neurosurgeon at Dornbecker Children's Hospital. There's one patient that really stands out for me. One of the first patients I treated at Dornbecker and OHSU with a brain tumor. I was only been here a few weeks. And every year on Thanksgiving, I get a card from them and an update on their son, who is now a neurologist, having gone on to graduate from high school, college, and medical school. And so he went back and is giving back to our profession. And that's probably the ultimate fulfillment. Now I expect that card and look forward to it every year. I think the best brain surgeons are very dedicated to their patients, and that can mean 10 hours in the operating room, but whatever it is, you have to put the patient first and keep going until you get the result that they need in order to get healthy and succeed.